Hey everybody, welcome back to Nightmare Reaper. Okay, more dash speed. More power-up time. Even more power-up time. Treasure. Our final weapon slot, weapon switch speed. All right, the Forsaken Village, 52 bits of fucking treasure. Which means there's probably going to be an ass-fuck ton of goddamn secret walls that I'm going to obviously miss because I'm blind and dumb. More dumb than blind, but definitely both blind and dumb. And with the way things have been going, partially deaf too. That's why I have an ENT appointment today. That's gonna be fun. 35 cocksuckers. Definitely prefer the shotguns over the more precision weapons. Mainly because shit moves fast and I can't hit them. Shit, most of the enemies are fucking dead already. Huh. gold. Secret walls in the exit before I go hunting around. Hello. We got free shots. AK's level 2 weapon. Yeah, we still gotta fucking explore this shithole. I doubt there's any more secrets. Fuck. Oh. Ow. Fuck. Shit. Okay, you know, I think I'm... I think I'm just going to walk away. Now we're going to be stupid again. Because I got a second wind. The big one. No, the big one's still there, okay. Ha ha ha. Oh. See what I mean? Greed will always kill the run. There we go. Oh god, there was so much fucking health back here, it wouldn't have mattered.
I must admit that I found all of this stimulating, and I had confidence in our process, so didn't see cause for concern. I had been anticipating...
It's like, we have the craziest of bitches. I can do it. They say never stick your dick in crazy. They're right. Crazy bitch, last thing you need. 64 treasures and only 19 assholes. Something about that screams fuck you to me. Goddammit. Well, we're stuck in here until we murder the fucking... Oh, shit. The enemy spawning crystals. Okay, I don't believe it. Fuck you. Do you want to sell your legendary sawed off that's been pwning the ever-living dog shit out of everything so far? That is your most practical weapon to have? Martyr staff? I don't think so. Excuse you, sir. Okay, those are just some... If you're wondering, I cannot tell the difference between uncommon and legendary colors. You'll colorblind and all that shit. So that's why it's like, ooh, what's that? And it's just like, oh, it's just an uncommon thing. Well, yeah, because I can't tell the difference. Wasn't Demon Bitch Barbie. God, I wonder if it's gonna keep my progress from the jade tree. It kept my progress from the topaz tree. Or from the jade. It kept my progress from the topaz tree. Will it keep my progress from the jade? Yeah, the space shooter, the third one. The one that gives me a pet and fucking immunity to lava and acid. Purchase them. God, give me the kick speed up, please. Fuck you. Some gold in the toilet. Doesn't exactly. Secret in there. Ah, that's how you're supposed to get up there. You wanted fire poison staff, explodes a sniper rifle. Oh! Oops. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Ah, fucked that up. When won't I fuck something like that up? Hang on a second. Okay, back to... Okay. Only 18 enemies? Oh great, now I got the fucking hiccups. Son of a bitch. Okay. Kill 3 enemies with 1 bullet. Okay. Wasn't exactly 1 bullet, but... Go away, demon bitch Barbie. Alright, let's not go rocket jumping up there, because it tells me there's nothing up there of value. Ooja Booja? Pooja? Puppy treats! There's the Ouija Pooja somewhere! I have to backtrack to this shithole and... Puppy treat? No puppy treat. Puppy tweets. Where's Ouija Boosha? Ouija Boosha? Ouija Boosha. Oh, puppy! Oh, puppy wuppy! Aww, he's hungry. Bullet and burst fire bow. Down to 8 pieces of treasure. Boosha boosha. Boosha boosha. Oh, I didn't find any treats. Sorry. Oh, poor Boosha boosha. He's hungry. He wants tweets. Unfortunately, I can't use the Nazi gold to buy treats. Acid vomiting dickhead guarding Ouija Boosha treats. Fucker. Alright, still have 8 more dick muffins. Ow! Automatic six shooter. That is just no. No pull weapon. great, that's a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious fuck you. I think it's dead, Jim. There's a final enemy somewhere. I have to go give treats to Ooja Booja. Oh, the puppy treats. For the puppy. Where's the puppy? Wanna get the puppy treats. Cause he's a puppy. Oh, I give the treats to the puppy. We're gonna up that because we got all the treasures. Unfortunately. Okay, so that's shit. Just to show us just how fucked this is. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Mind. The pull, maybe the pull only comes into a, anyway, I think the last thing you need is a grenade launcher that reels in enemies, cause I mean, it's a grenade launcher, just saying, bruh.
I believe that some on the team were more shaken by all this, but I suspect that everything will go back to normal once the routine sets in. The previous physician had failed to improve.
-49% self-splash damage, so I stop blowing myself up with my shotgun when I'm trying to rocket jump. That seems prudent, don't you think? Plus 20% crit multiplier. We'll fuck with it. Forgot when you can actually get the fuck out. Four Forsaken Village. 41 assholes and 38 pieces of loot. Demon bitch Barbie! Be gone, thought! Around me. Oh God. Shit. Do I have any? Why does this have? Oh my God. Damn it. I missed some. Tiny bits of bullshit. Thank you. Okay, that's the viscera cleanup detail thing that lets you clean up blood for coins. I think that's probably the way I need to go. Is that a smart gun? That, of course I would get a fucking legendary. A legendary smart gun that has random fucking projectiles. What is it even shooting? Oh yeah, I forgot when you reload it throws out the thing and it blows up. Can't see. Oh, this sounds like fun. So we're missing one more secret somewhere in this shithole. So that's gonna be all the secrets. Now there's just the problem of there being two more treasures somewhere. Thank you. other value.
We housed the patient in a secure room on the second floor behind several locked gates.
Well, anyway, I will catch you guys next time. Adios.